fine. Played for a few minutes off screen. Basically, the only thing I did was giving Yuri all the skills to learn new stuff, and well, basically equipping the arts. And well, there's a result is that I have 5 skills that I have to farm now. These 4 and one other, right? Yeah, that's about it.
You picked the wrong people to fight with.
Holy crap, how many? How many titles do I need for that? selling fish juice. Fish eyes or something like that. Yeah. Fish juice. Pretty sure I read somewhere in this port, and it was the first time, or when I was here for the first time, it was somewhere. There was a I somewhere read like fish gelato or something like that. That's just fish eyes. I'm certain I read that somewhere. Flare Stone. Dang it.
Could you be any weaker?
Let us take caution.
Magic hunger fire!
Who's next?
You picked the wrong people to fight with.
This looks like fun!
That was so easy!
There it is.
This looks like fun!
You picked the wrong people to fight with.
Thank you.
next? Need flare stone. Yet.
This looks like fun.
That was so easy.
Wait, aren't Daikons, like, fishball things? That's seriously glitched out. Why is it transparent? The only thing that isn't transparent is the chocolate. Yes.
Yeah. We've seen plenty of Blastia so far. This one's in a different class altogether.
If this was made at the end of the Garayo civilization, it may contain clues to other technology.
Chances are pretty good if the building we saw on that relief in Murzo is actually Zaude.
So is there a connection between the Cataclysm and the Autophagos?
If it does come from the end of the Garayo civilization, maybe it can turn back the Autophagos.
I wonder if that's why they carved the relief. It all adds up, but I keep going back to Pharaoh's words.
About disturbing Zaude? Thinking about it isn't likely to get us anywhere. We just have to go on.
I'll take another break, so... Bye.